Hello, I'm Mike Black. Police are investigating after a 76-year-old man was injured in a hit-and-run crash in Kearney. It happened at the intersection of Kearney Avenue and Columbia Avenue. The man was taken to University Hospital in Newark and listed in critical condition. Hudson County has put out a traffic safety survey asking for your help with its Vision Zero action plan. The plan aims to eliminate roadway injuries and deaths, as well as provide safe transportation for everyone.